And this weekend was the first ever pop-up brunch in Santa Barbara. Guests enjoyed food and wine pairings in the Funk Zone on Saturday. The chef, Jake Francis, of the Valley Piggery in Santa Ynez, created the menu and matched it with select wines from Babcock and Fess Parker. It's part of a monthly series featuring local chefs and vino from up and down the coast. The chef, Robert Perez, of Black Sheep in Santa Barbara, will be the next one featured. That's coming up on June 20th.